From that to a disturbing story, police in Malindi, Kilifi County are investigating a case in which a foreigner from South Africa is said to have exposed underage girls to indecent sexual activities. Two women accused of recruiting the minors on behalf of the pedophile have been arrested as the search for more suspects intensifies. The foreigner, who's currently at large, is said to be running a pedophilia syndicate in the region. Our Coast reporter Kevin Mutai has more.
The two women accused of luring the young girls aged 3 and 6 to partake in pedophilia and other indecent sexual acts with foreigners appeared before Malindi resident magistrate Nkuruna Namunyak. The investigating officer Mariam Hussein notified the court that Fatma Mohammed and Nafisa Abdurashid lured and transported the minors to a South African national identified as Michael Ballantyne. Police and irate locals launched an ambush at Baobab area, recovering the two minors who had reportedly been sexually mutilated. The parents narrating their ordeal.
Alivorudi naye alirudi na ice cream na chocolate. Mtoto akiwa analia, nikamuuliza na nini, akasema mtoto anamuogopa mzungu. Nikamuuliza, nikaona ni kitu cha kawaida anamuogopa mzungu. Kisha nikamuuliza mtoto, mtoto akaniambia yule mzungu alimshika sehemu zake za siri.
Mtoto wangu amejeruhiwa vibaya mbele na nyuma kwa wao mzungu. Tunasikia raha serikali ya Kenya kushika wanawake waliokuwa kiuza watoto wetu kama wamama.
The court also heard that the 40-year-old Ballantyne, residing in Kasorina area, has since gone into hiding. His car was abandoned near Mida Creek and is suspected to have escaped into the nearby forest on foot. Officer Mariam asking the court to detain the two women as the manhunt for the suspected pedophile and investigations continue.
If the respondents lose their lives are in danger due to the offense they are alleged to have committed, and that I'm investing for 7 days, Your Honor, so that they can be remanded at Malindi Police Station to enable me to complete my investigations, Your Honor.
I proceed to allow the application as agreed. On the 2nd of September 2024.
The Children's Act prohibits exposure of minors to sexual offences. Section 81 of the Sexual Offences Act states that any person found guilty of the offences of committing an indecent act with a child is liable upon conviction to life imprisonment.
Hiyo siku tutarudi kotini, uwe mzungu amepatikana, kwa sababu inasemekana mzungu ana pesa.
According to Muslims Women Advancement of Rights and Protection, an organization fighting against sexual and gender-based violence in Malindi, several cases relating to sexual offenses have been reported in the region.
Nishasikia upande wa Shela Ward peke yake ni 3 parents so far wamejitokeza kusema watoto wao wamefanywa hiyo kitendo, lakini ujue kuna 6 wamesema sasa. Na kuna pia Maweni ambao bado imenyamaziwa, na naona watu Maweni wamenyamaza. I don't know why they are wamenyamazia hiyo, kwamba watoto wao waliofanyiwa si kitu ya haki.
The two minors are recuperating under protection. Kevin Mutai, NTV, in Mombasa.